Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Meg, if you didn't already know. And this will just be my YouTube channel where I put some videos up of places I've traveled. And I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks.
Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires. We don't care anymore. Are we fading lovers? We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We've fallen apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever.
So today we're on our little island and it's supposed to be really crappy weather. So we might be here like 3 minutes if we're not. But I'm still on the board first and I'm probably like taking a natural shower. But yeah, I'm going to go to the island and just help civilization.
So we just got here. It's a little choppy, but hey guys, so we just got back to Sydney Harbour after staying at Nara Inlet last night. We went to swim at Nara Inlet because it was having a challenge. So we pulled out here at Sydney Harbour, have a swim, have some lunch, and then I'm not sure where we're heading, but we're going to stay the night.
I go. Everything I do it with a passion. If I gotta be a bitch, I'ma be a bad one. Yeah. I'm AI with the designs, do rag. Bounce back, game good while we talking practice.
Can I take him out of the packets, Olive? Or do you want him left in the packets?
No,
say hi, Amy.
Just packing up now. Got food and everything we bought 2 days ago. So we're just leaving Hamilton now and getting the ferry, which is leaving at 2:55. Yeah?
Hey.
guys, you showed up to see me lose, but I
only got one. That's the cyclone's now heading directly towards us. So, photo op is strong. Saturday, and then we'll see what's going on. Ain't nothing, ain't nothing gonna stop me from making it happen. So baby, if they ask it, tell them, tell them, tell them, tell them. I go crazy.
Just got to LA Beach.
Not anyway.
Rainy.
So we just got to Azura and Ailey Beach and the kitchen, living room, it's mom and dad's room. We got a big balcony. Slippery. And pool. We're now at Ailey Beach and we're walking to dinner. It's gonna be at the Rumba, which Trace says is the best mojito place. So we're just walking there now and should have a good dinner. Yay! I don't really say this that often, but there's something that the papers forgot. Every time I read them, I know I feed them, but I know they're painting, but they can't leave a mark. 'Cause my friends don't read the papers, and they don't really care. So we're actually at home now because we had to leave early for a family emergency. So what we did was we drove 3 hours to Townsville because Townsville was the only place that we're flying out because of the cyclone. So we drove 3 hours to Townsville and then 3 hours home on the plane. And we didn't get home till about 1:30 in the morning. So we're all home now and we're all just chilling out a bit. So that's why I'm home now. Say it to my face if you mean it.